Gaffer pulled me in beforehand, and obviously it was the first game that I'd not been involved in out the squad all season. And he pulled me in to tell me beforehand, and I was gutted because I said to him, Gaffer, look, this is the day. This, you know, I can see us winning the celebrations after. I want to be involved, I want to have a kit on. And he tried to play it down. He was saying, look, nothing's going to happen. There's going to be no celebrations. Nothing's won. There's going to be no drinking. There's going to be no, there's a ban on alcohol. And I said to Gaffer, yeah, you're having a laugh.
It was hard because the manager told us before the game, no matter what happens, the job's not done, so we're not celebrating.
They need just three more points to make it to the Premier League.